So the way to enter the time-lapse mode on a Sony A6400 or the A6600 is actually super simple. So in the menu, you go to section 1 here and page number 3, all the way down. Here you can see interval shooting function. Once you click that, you are faced with a bunch of different options. This is very straightforward. You have the shooting starting time, shooting interval, number of shot, and AE tracking sensitivity. This one is maybe the only thing that I have to explain like a little bit.
So this is auto exposure tracking sensitivity, and you can adjust it to high, mid, or low. And basically what it is like when you're taking time lapses, sometimes they can come shadows and they can be shift in the lighting. By adjusting this, the camera is gonna try its best to, you know, auto expose according to, you know, if there is a change in the exposure levels. So you can, yeah, that's basically what it is.
And the way to change any one of these is basically just to click it. So number of shots, click it, and then you just how many shots you want. Very, very, very straightforward, okay? And you go back by clicking menu. And to put it on, you basically go interval shooting. And believe it or not, you have to have it on. Then you can just go to menu and on to the shooting.
So once you've clicked out of this, you're basically good to go. But you need to, you know, to be in the photo mode. I always shoot in manual. That way I can manually type in the settings I want, the auto exposure and all that stuff. And then you just click, you know, this button, boom. Put the camera on and, you know, get the time lapse is super, super, super neat. Coming from, you know, the old Sony A6300 where I had to go get a third party app, this is just extremely, extremely, extremely nice. So that's it for me today. I'm out here in the Icelandic Highlands. It's like midnight. I'm doing a little bit of time lapse and I thought like, hey, why not also, you know, show you how this is done? Because there was a time I didn't know and maybe you not know. If you have any questions, as always, feel free to ask in comments down below. Consider subscribing. I create bunch of videos. Smack that like button for me. It really helps me out. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. I'm out there. Peace.